A warm welcome from high above the Axenstrasse, a famous transportation route in the heart of Switzerland. Famous because of its scenic area, high transportation volume and also challenging geotechnical problems, namely falling rocks, debris flow and landslides. We are going to present you a pioneering protection system against those geotechnical problems, namely the combination of monitoring system, organizational measures, combined with structural measures, rockfall barriers and deviation dam. After the large landslide early 2019, where almost 90,000 cubic meters collapsed and fell down, several unstable areas remained. The risk for the road users for falling rocks onto the road remained high. Several events occurred. We just don't know when the next one will happen and how big this is going to be. In order to overcome this challenging problem, the search for a creative, innovative solution started. A solution that needs to be safe for the road users. A solution that allows the road to be open at almost all time, as long as possible. A solution that is quickly installed, but also a solution that needs to be cost-effective. The chosen solution to meet those strict requirements is a combination of monitoring systems made by our partner GeoPrevent at the upper part, that's where we are now, and also our structural measures, meaning rockfall barriers and reinforced deviation dam at the lower part close to the road. The heart of the monitoring system consists of a rockfall radar that is able to detect and track falling rocks and debris flows in real time and, in case of an event, closes the road automatically.
We are here standing at the heart of the alarm station. This is a rockfall radar here, a Doppler radar that detects every movement in this rockfall gully. So every rock that starts rolling down triggers a signal in the radar. This here was an emergency project. We were under big pressure to install a functional system within just a few weeks. The road was closed. One of Switzerland's most important roads was closed for more than a month. There was a construction site building a dam, installing the rockfall barriers, and we needed to provide safety for both the construction site and the reopening of the road just a few weeks after. So in this quite remote place here, we had to supply communication with radio links, we had to supply energy with solar panels and fuel cells, and we had to supply all the detection equipment. We did a modular approach, meaning we installed first the rockfall radars, we added then some more instrumentation like weather stations, precipitation, wind measurements, an interferometric radar, high resolution cameras, to build a complete system that served the safety of the construction site and the road. Then there is two scenarios. The rocks can travel down, far down to the road. They reach the road roughly 20 seconds after detection, or they can stop somewhere on the way. And in case they stop, we don't want to have the road closed for too long. This is a very busy road. It's one of the main north-south corridors in Switzerland, with about 16,000 cars per day. And if the rocks stop somewhere on the way down, we want to reopen the road very quickly again. We want to be very sensitive. We want to detect small rocks because it's so steep here, even small rocks can reach the road. In order to prevent too many false alarms, we have added seismic sensors here in the ground, three seismic sensors, and their signal is combined with the rockfall radar signal. So if the rockfall radars detect rocks here and the seismic sensors feel vibrations in the ground that are typical for rockfall, then we immediately close the road within a few seconds only. It's a world first that this rockfall radar is used for such a busy road. The rockfall radar has the big advantage that it works at night in bad weather, can see through fog and detect rockfall in all conditions. And that's very important here because rockfalls are most likely to happen in bad weather, in rain and in fog. This station is fully online, so we and our partners, our clients, can check all the data in real-time online. The rockfall radar, for example, shows where on a map was movement detected. It also adds information on size, speed and duration of an event.
We are now at the road. In case the rockfall detection system detects an event, it triggers an alarm. Triggers an alarm means the road is automatically closed and road users get out and new ones are prevented of entering by a traffic light or a road barrier. In case the motion sensors and trigger lines on our systems are not activated, it means the event stopped halfway and will not reach the road here. That allows us to automatically reopen the road again without someone having to come here and visit the site.